Listo.
When you're an adventure guide, all you have are stories. You have wonderful stories and memories that you've been able to share.
I was running a tour in France, and we go to Normandy. A grandfather on that tour had landed at the D-Day beaches. They actually brought him up for a very special ceremony. There was this huge hush over the entire cemetery, and everyone just gave their attention to him. And it was such an honor to be able to be a part of that.
There's a young boy, about 8 years old, and he told me he had never ridden a bike before. I said, there's no better time for you to learn to ride a bike than with all your new friends, and I want to make that happen. It took a lot of work. It was a little wobbly at first, but at the end of the day, he's always going to have that memory. The first time I rode a bike, it was at Versailles. How cool is that?
It's having those experiences and having those moments that stick out. And they'll remember those moments for the rest of their lives. And also, I will.
Welcome to Adventures by Disney. Let's adventure together. During this course, you'll discover why Adventures by Disney is a great way for families to travel the world. Learn about the key Disney differences and magical moments we deliver. Add up the value of an Adventures by Disney vacation. Explore the adventures that await your clients. Pick up some tips that will help you learn more about Adventures by Disney experiences. And discover the benefits for you and your agency. Each lesson of this training includes videos and other useful resources. There are also challenges along the way, so you can test your knowledge before moving on. To advance through this course, use the buttons on the upper right corner of the screen. If you need to leave the course at any time and come back later, select the Exit button. The Extras button provides you with additional resources about Adventures by Disney. If you want to dive a little deeper, select the More button to view optional videos or extra content about adventuring together with Adventures by Disney. We'll also be testing your knowledge along the way, so let's get started. Let's adventure together! Click Exit to select the next lesson. On an Adventures by Disney vacation, your clients are travelers and adventurers, not just tourists. The distinction lies in the Disney differences, those special touches, extra perks, and magical moments that Disney specializes in.
You are now a knight of the kingdom.
Cheers to being in Hungary.
Adventurers will experience the most amazing places on the planet without the stress and worry that normally accompany family travel. Adventures by Disney makes family travel a relaxing adventure because all our trips are designed from the ground up, meeting the needs and desires of traveling with families in mind. Every destination has active and immersive adventures, including special activities for junior adventurers, younger travelers. The adventure guides are experts at bringing unforgettable destinations to life. With Adventures by Disney, we plan every detail of the trip, so adventurers experience renowned Disney VIP service. Most of their needs are anticipated and handled, providing peace of mind. Adventures by Disney is more than guided travel. It's a magical travel experience. The only thing better than one adventure guide is two. Our Disney-trained adventure guides can connect with all members of the family, not just adults. They don't lecture. They tell stories that immerse adventurers in the experience and culture of the area. Having two adventure guides provides more personalized service and attention, all while creating lasting, lifelong memories.
Hi, how are you? Hello. Nice to meet you.
Did you guys taste the falafel? Cut a piece.
Now you dip it in the history.
Yeah.
This is awesome.
This is so good.
And if you hear people talking about Adventures by Disney, the first thing they're going to say is they're going to remember their guide's name.
My name is Chris Brown. I'm an adventure guide with Adventures by Disney.
I'm Tracy.
Hi, my name is Jason.
Bonjour, je m'appelle André.
My name is Janae, and ich bin ein Disney adventure guide.
When Adventures by Disney was looking for adventure guides, looking for people with an adventurous spirit and a love of traveling the world, I knew this is what I wanted to do.
For me, there's no greater thing to do than to serve somebody these incredible experiences.
Ready?
We get to make a really big difference in people's vacation experiences.
On each of our trips, what we'll have is we'll have a true Disney guide, and we'll also have a more local guide who really understands the surroundings.
We spend a lot of time working with local guides and talking about our philosophy about storytelling versus lecturing.
I love telling stories, and these destinations that we go to are by far the best places to share stories about.
We're really taking you on a journey.
They touch it with their hands.
You smell the land, you hear the voices of the people, and it makes it really special and unique.
That's one of the coolest things about being an adventure guide with Adventures by Disney, is getting to share the stories of the world, connecting our guests to those stories, but connecting them with each other.
And that's our goal, and that every family we deal with, whether it's one person or a family of four or six, we want the experience that they have right then and there to be something phenomenal. It's gonna be something that they won't forget.
Having two adventure guides also means that one guide is always available to grab photos of the day's events. Photos with everyone in them. After all, it's about the memories of the laughter and fun everyone in the family had, including the one who usually takes the pictures. Your clients aren't just part of a tour group. They're our special guests on the adventure of a lifetime. We go out of our way to make sure we're setting the standards for the perfect guided group travel experience. Our itineraries include private events, behind-the-scenes access, choice accommodations, and world-class cuisine. No detail is too small to merit the Adventures by Disney treatment. Your clients will experience VIP treatment, such as private events, privately guided tours, and backstage access, bypassing lines at popular museums and attractions, unique cultural experiences with local experts, and special activities just for junior adventurers. Whether it's a flight from Ayers Rock to Sydney, island hopping in Greece by ferry, or a railroad ride through Alaska, We'll make sure all travel throughout your client's Adventures by Disney vacation is easy and hassle-free, with amenities that include luggage handling and VIP service.
A ver, están preguntando si vamos a hacer pausas. ¿Quieren hacer pausas para platicar lo que va? ¿O nos echamos de comida y vamos a terminar?
Iván, yo creo que como lo hicimos ayer estuvo perfecto, así de corrido, y ya al final contestábamos el... Digo, a reserva de que la mayoría pida pausas.
No sé qué opinan del resto.
Solo hay que ir, o sea, como que cachando datos importantes, ¿no? Para las preguntas y ya.
Okay. Listo, nos seguimos entonces. Yo le quiero preguntar antes de seguir. ¿Quién de ustedes sabía que Disney iba a todos lados antes de hoy o antes de entrar a Archer?
Yo me enteré hasta que entré a Archer. No sabía que iba a todos lados, pero está bien padre.
Igual yo.
Bueno, sí, yo también. Yo no sabía que iba a todos lados. Y ahí entra el eterno conflicto que tenemos con Disney. Sabemos que sus cruceros, por ejemplo, son más costosos que el resto, y sus viajes son más costosos que el resto, pero si yo organizan, me imagino que en este sentido también, pues los viajes, ¿no? Bien, además, pero la verdad es que nunca había oído que alguien viajara a Perú con Disney, por ejemplo. Pero bueno, algo más que hemos aprendido. Entonces nos seguimos.
Adventures by Disney is the uppermost guest-rated Disney vacation experience with a high instance of repeat guests. That's quite a distinction. Given the popularity of other Disney vacation destinations, it's certainly something you can capitalize on when marketing and selling Adventures by Disney, since your first booking is likely to generate another in the future. Let's take a closer look at why Adventures by Disney is so highly rated and the perfect way for families to travel the world. Adventurers learn about destinations from local experts who share stories about the culture and traditions that capture the attention of the entire family. Imagine getting a Tai Chi lesson from a Chinese master. They'll have authentic experiences, be privy to hidden secrets, and take part in activities that everyone in the family will enjoy. When your clients adventure with us, they'll do more than just look. They'll touch, taste, hear, and fully experience firsthand what's going on around them. From morning till night, these trips are designed with families in mind. The value of our luxury service offered on an Adventures by Disney trip is heightened with special access experiences, such as privately guided tours, backstage access, private events and entertainment, admission tickets, gifts, and special surprises. Let's take a closer look at some of the special experiences on an Adventures by Disney vacation. To travel with Adventures by Disney is to have access to the world, whether it's a private tour of the Vatican Museum or a dinner party in the Imperial Pavilion at the Vienna Zoo. Adventurers become part of the story. There are immersive activities that everyone in the family can enjoy, from archery lessons in Scotland to pretzel making in Germany. Junior adventurers can play art detective in the Louvre or stomp grapes in Greece. And adults can sample the local cuisine or get a lesson in winemaking. Adventures by Disney provides all the right elements to connect with destinations, both as a family and as individuals. Adventurers can experience private guided tours during the day, like in Italy, where they marvel at the Basilica via St. Peter's Square, one of the largest churches in the world, and a renowned example of Renaissance architecture. But there is nothing quite like experiencing an exclusive, after-hours, privately guided tour of the Vatican Museum. home to masterpieces by the greatest artists in history, in a collection spanning 4,000 years. Adventurers are also guided by a local expert through the Sistine Chapel, where they get an intimate look at Michelangelo's magnificent achievement. Or your clients may explore one of the most spectacular wonders in China, a UNESCO World Cultural Heritage Site. The terracotta warriors and horses were first discovered in 1974 in an archaeological dig where over 7,000 clay sculptures of warriors, horses, and chariots were found buried in Xi'an alongside China's first emperor. Here, adventurers experience this wonder from an eye-level perspective amongst the warriors. Your clients will appreciate the outstanding accommodations provided to call home during their adventure and enjoy savory dining with local flavors that will please their palate. Attention to detail is a trademark of Adventures by Disney that includes details like tickets and admissions to the events, attractions, and parks your clients will visit while on their adventure. We take care of all the details so they can focus on their adventure together. Be it the breathtaking beauty of Alaska's Denali National Park, or a dive into one of the wonders of the world, the Great Barrier Reef. We include tickets and admissions to events and attractions, national and regional parks, nature and wildlife educational programs, special entertainment and performances, as well as fun surprises and gifts. Once their adventure begins, from the moment we greet them on arrival, your clients won't have to worry about arrangements for air, rail, watercraft, bus transportation, luggage service, and most travel taxes or fees. We also provide snacks and refreshments en route to tour destinations. Let's face it, planning a trip and traveling on your own can be time-consuming and stressful. After all, that's why a client comes to you for assistance in the first place. Adventures by Disney meticulously plans itineraries so your clients can experience the best of a destination. The moment they arrive, they're greeted at the airport. During the trip, transportation and luggage services are provided, including internal flights, rail, and watercraft. Adventures by Disney takes care of any trip-related issues real time, so your clients truly have a seamless vacation experience. Outstanding hotel accommodations keep your clients close to the destination. Meals feature local cuisine, as well as familiar selections to please even the pickiest eaters in a family. There's something tasty for everyone to enjoy. Our guests and experienced adventure guides provide valuable insight into what's unique and memorable about an Adventures by Disney vacation. Listen to what past guests are saying about Adventures by Disney.
I knew going on a Disney trip that it would be of good quality.
Every single day was like, gosh, how can it get any better?
It's new sights, sounds, colors, tastes.
Getting to see this part of the world and spending the time with my family. A lot of my friends are like, oh, you're so lucky. They all wanted to come.
This is like the best trip I've ever been on.
And I'll remember it forever.
Big part of why you go on these trips is to do things together. Traveling is sometimes challenging with 3 children 5 years apart in age, so the ability to have something for everyone and then something also for my husband and myself was really fantastic.
We are always looking through a lens of what's going to be fun for every single family member.
We go to these amazing resorts combined with these amazing landscapes.
We get to actually add in all the extras to make it that Adventures by Disney experience.
We teach them something new about our culture.
They touch it with their hands.
You smell the land, you hear the voices of the people.
That blend of two adventure guides really enhances the experience for our guests.
Did you learn to cook?
Yeah.
We spend a lot of time talking about our philosophy about storytelling versus lecturing.
We're really taking you on a journey, telling a story, and it makes it really special and unique.
Our guests really have to think of very little except what to put in their suitcase.
We certainly stayed at great places with excellent amenities, but we were also given experiences and opportunities to see every country as it truly is.
We're gonna get to know the culture, we're gonna get to know the food, we're gonna get to know the people, and nobody does it better than we do.
What I absolutely love seeing is the togetherness that is created almost instantly.
Being out for 2.5 weeks and really enjoying each other has been a lot of fun.
And I'll remember that the rest of my life.
By the end of the trip, we've done so much together that it just becomes a very emotional experience when everyone has to say their goodbyes.
This Disney trip really gave my family an opportunity to reconnect.
Just a lot of different things that all come together for a trip that makes it an experience for our guests that I don't think they can really get anywhere else.
Once in a lifetime experience.
Amazing, amazing experience.
It was the best thing I've ever done in my life.
I can't wait to see what the next destination is.
Come on, jump right the door. This might be the best day of your life.
That happened for everybody on this trip.
Pues miren, yo no sé cómo sean realmente vacaciones, pero los videos son mejores que muchos otros videos que vemos. Vamos, Alexander. ¿Listos? Okay, Adventures by Disney se diferencia de Luxury Travel, de los competidores de Luxury Travel. ¿Por cuál de las siguientes cosas? Dice que todas las que se apliquen, ¿ok? Uno, cada viaje es realizado o planeado para cada familia con la idea de que se mantengan libres de estrés. Se busca que, bueno, sí, se metan en la cultura y en experiencias culturales y actividades. Exceptional experiences with Disney characters. Yo creo que no hablan de Disney characters. ¿Algunos de ustedes son de Disney characters?
No, la de characters. No.
Okay.
No, esa no.
¿Y qué Disney diferencia? Y dice que pues, hay diferencias bases de Disney incluidas en todas las aventuras. Pero, pues, me imagino que sí.
Es así.
Y si no, pues ahorita ustedes...
Como que nada más la ceno.
Sí, a ver, vamos a ver. Correct. Sáquenle la foto. ¿Listo? El que sigue. Ok. Cada Adventure by Disney, cada vacación de Adventure by Disney es hosted por tres guías, un guía de aventura y un guía joven de Junior Adventures, dos Adventure Guides o un Adventure Guide y varios guías expertos de locales.
La última, ¿no? La de...
¿No? Sí.
Yo creo que la de... ¿Están de acuerdo? A ver, pues no. Son dos, eso sí lo sabemos. La C es entonces. Claro, porque en varias ocasiones hablaron de
guía. Es un guía y varios locales, ¿no?
No, 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 es la C, Two Adventure Guides. Todos nos fuimos con la de varios locales porque varias veces dijeron de los guías locales, pero no, es la C. Sáquenle su foto, vamos a la que sigue. Adventures by Disney es considerado un líder en el mercado de tours guiados o de la industria de tours. Como parte de Adventures by Disney, ¿qué de lo siguiente puede ser? O sea, debe esperar el cliente. Todos los que se apliquen. Eventos privados y tours privados. Yo creo que es así, ¿no?
Es así.
La dos también, que no las colen los museos, eso casi todos los tours lo tienen. Behind the scene access, pues sí hablaron de backstage.
Sí.
Entonces vamos a ponerlo. Y world class accommodations también. Vamos a ver. Saquen su foto.
Todas.
Todas. Ok, la que sigue. Como parte del servicio VIP de Adventures by Disney, también incorpora todas las necesidades de los clientes una vez que su viaje comienza. ¿Cuál de las siguientes incluye? Escoge todas las que aplican. ¿Los vuelos?
Sí.
¿El equipaje o el manejo del equipaje?
También.
Sí, luggage services, dijeron varias veces.
Sí.
Ferry y boat transportations. ¿Qué tal?
Sí, esa también.
Sí, también en algún momento dijeron todo lo que fuera transporte aéreo, terrestre o por tren y por agua. Así que vamos a ver. Ok, las cuatro, saquen su foto. Ok, los expertos locales dan experiencias auténticas, además de acceso a sitios históricos y atracciones que aumentan el valor de tu vacación con Adventures by Disney. ¿Cuál de los siguientes ejemplos, o cuál de los siguientes son ejemplos de esto? Todo lo que aplique. Tomar una clase de Tai Chi. Dime.
Creo que ahí son todos, ¿no?
A ver, la de Tai Chi sí la dijeron. La de los Terracotta Warriors también la dijeron en Xi'an.
Son todos.
La del detective del Louvre también. Y también la del Vaticano. Ok, las cuatro. ¿Ya sacaron su foto?
Ya.
Somos buenísimos.
Click exit to complete this lesson.
Ok. Los espero en lo que terminan sus preguntas. Comencemos.
Recognizing the untapped potential and broadening appeal of the river cruise market, Adventures by Disney has teamed up with Ama Waterways River Cruises, a leader in luxury river cruising, providing families with an immersive, personalized experience unlike anything we've presented.
¿Alguno de ustedes había oído de Ama Waterways?
No.
Bueno, Mama Waterways es una maravilla de línea de cruceros, son todos por ríos de Europa, completamente lujo, es considerada la mejor línea junto con, creo que la otra es Viking, no me acuerdo bien, de cruceros de Europa de ríos. Tiene unos viajes que son impresionantes con unos paquetes que te incluyen todo, absolutamente todos los tours, todo, pero claro, te cuesta $5,000 por persona a la semana. Prácticamente, básicamente, cada tour que ves de ellos, una semana te cuesta más o menos eso. Pero es una cosa impresionante los tours que tienen, que viajan por Europa, por todos los ríos. Fíjense en que todos los barcos de río son muy bajitos, son de 2 pisos. Y esto tiene una razón de ser. Los barcos de río deben de poder pasar por todos los puentes que hay en Europa, en los ríos. Y es por eso que todos son de esa altura. ¿Ok? Pues ya les pongo el play.
Before, your clients can discover spectacular destinations on these all-inclusive adventures. Experience the culture, history, and landmarks in the morning. Hike in enchanted forests in the afternoon, and enjoy evening entertainment on board a river cruise adventure. Adventures by Disney also offers multiple sailings along the Rhone, Danube, Rhine, and Seine rivers. Special Rhine River Cruises food and wine sailings are offered in the fall, and holiday-themed Danube sailings in December. These experiences give travelers an opportunity to visit iconic locations and discover hidden gems and destinations across Europe. On an Adventures by Disney River Cruise, Disney utilizes the entire Ama Waterways ship, and your clients have access to 8 adventure guides, not just 2. The ships also feature connecting staterooms for those traveling with family and friends. Instead of having to pick up and go between destinations, what if your client's hotel traveled along with them? Once on board, adventurers can immediately unpack and have everything they need close at hand for their entire trip. By sailing at night, they will wake up in a new city and maximize their time in each destination.
Everything is just so beautiful to look at here. It's very romantic.
I've never seen anything prettier than this. There are times where I almost cry.
You have cried.
I know, I have cried.
Disney has given us an opportunity to bring our kids on this vacation and educate them about the different cultures all over the world.
They don't know how they're learning. Yeah.
We get to wear them out every night. They're falling asleep early because they're doing stuff nonstop.
To have it all planned out and to be surprised is yes. Just magical.
Disney's really just made it really simple for us and easy.
They get to see Europe in a way that is a lot more interesting for them.
They realize that the world is different on the other side.
Our guide from Disney is just, she's one of a kind. She's made this trip so special.
I really feel like an ambassador for this area of the world. I just want to make sure that they have the best time of their life.
I think when you actually experience it, and when you actually smell the air, and meet the people, and see the architecture, and taste the foods, those things will always be remembered. In years to come from now, they open a book, they can say, I've been there.
Introducing Adventures by Disney Family River Cruises, a new way for families to experience the heart of Europe. So come aboard as we adventure together.
It's the very first Adventures by Disney Danube River Cruise, and we are so excited. There's so much to see along the Danube River, so here we go.
Adventures by Disney has been amazing.
For this river cruise experience, the first night when we did the Illuminations cruise, it brought me to tears. It was something out of a dream.
You never know when that magic moment's gonna happen. You look at the itinerary, you think you have sort of a day that you've highlighted, you go, and we've always been surprised.
The Adventure Guides, they have been amazing, immersing us into this wonderful culture, and they're also just great people. They've all been so much fun. I mean, we've had a blast. It's been so many magical moments as a parent, just watching your kids experience and actually interacting and doing, not just sitting there watching.
That was really fun, pretending to ride a big bicycle like that with giant wheels.
When we went to go play dress up, it was really fun.
I've never made a strudel before. It's cool because it's your experience.
There are a lot of grown-ups that have gotten into it too, and it's been hysterical.
It's fun.
It has been a fantastic trip, and we are looking forward to our next Adventures by Disney.
The greatest thing we can give our kids is experiences and knowledge of the world. And so for me,
yes, that's it.
I'm overwhelmed at that he has this experience and we get to provide it for him. So it's been, every moment has been a joy, and I'm just so grateful, and my husband is too, that we get to have this experience together.
It's been an incredible trip.
Adventures by Disney River Cruise Vacations add ease to the trip. And with so many destinations along the way, in legendary countries like Germany, Austria, Hungary, Slovakia, France, Switzerland, and the Netherlands, each stop is a new adventure.
Our adventure is about to begin. Along the Rhine River, we'll travel to Switzerland, France, Germany, and the Netherlands. It's the Adventures by Disney Rhine River Cruise, and we're just getting started. As we boarded the ship, we knew we were about to set sail on an amazing adventure.
Welcome!
Our journey took us to four countries where every moment memories were made. We visited iconic landmarks and explored picturesque towns. We soaked up history and culture with the help of some old friends from the past. We set off on active adventures and had a blast. And of course, we savored local food and wine all along the way. Our adventure guides were with us, sharing their love of travel, sense of adventure, and passion for making the experience unforgettable.
I love being an adventure guide. I love our guests. I love meeting people. And I really love introducing our guests to something that they've never seen before.
Everywhere we looked was beautiful, and we took in the sights while strolling, paddling, riding, and gliding through places new and exciting. As we traveled, we uncovered hidden gems like Rüdesheim, Germany. The view from above is unbelievable, and there's so much more as we set sail through the legendary Rhine Gorge. And what a sailing it was. High above the river sit the famous medieval castles, casting a magical spell of beauty and legend. We were so lucky to see Germany's landscape at its most dramatic. Whether up on deck or from your luxurious stateroom, life on board our river cruise ship was pretty sweet. The food workshops were fun and delicious. The world-class dining impressed at every meal.
Cheers.
Our captain and crew made us feel like family. The ship was home for the week, the perfect base during our adventure of a lifetime. It's been an amazing week, but our journey comes to an end. We say goodbye from our last stop here in Amsterdam. See you next time.
¿Listos?
Sí.
¿Con quién se asoció Disney?
Con
Ama
Waterways River.
Ama Waterways. De verdad, si pueden tomar los cursos de Ama Waterways y darse de alta con ellos. Es una maravilla, lo que vean. Ok. Okay. Adventures by Disney ofrece navegar en los en qué ríos.
Allá era uno que era el Rhine.
Mira, seguro el Rhine, el Siena y el Danubio. Esos tres.
El B.
Entonces, no me acuerdo si. No, el, porque el Rhine sí lo tenía.
Sí.
Y el Danubio también, y el Siena, también. Entonces, me imagino que es este. Vamos a ver. Sí, el C. Danubio, el Rhone, el Sena y el Rhine. ¿Listo? ¿Cuál de los siguientes statements es verdad para Ventures by para los cruceros del río de Ventures by Disney con Amara Waterways? Ventures by Disney utiliza la flota completa de Amara Waterways para cada uno de sus cruceros. Hay 8 Adventures Guides. Este sí, seguro. Amara Waterways provee un piso completo solo para Adventures by Disney. Y Amara Waterways, los barcos de Amara Waterways han sido modificados para tener cuartos que se conectan por Adventures by Disney.
La D, yo creo que sí.
No sé si han sido modificados exclusivamente para Disney, pero bueno, vamos a ver.
Ay, no, entonces no.
Yo digo que la A sí.
Tú dices que la A sí. Bueno. Alguien dice que la C. Yo no me acuerdo haber escuchado. Vamos a ver qué nos dice. Ok. Viendo, ¿no?
Ay, B no. Entonces, la B sí, seguro.
La B seguro, sí. Ahí está. A, B y D. Tenías razón. Pues modificaron. Para Adventures by Disney. ¿Ya le sacaron foto?
Sí.
Ok, vamos a ver si sigue. Adventures by Disney. Un segundito. Adventure by the Family River Cruises permite a los visitantes experimentar diferentes culturas y tradiciones en cada uno de los países que visita en una forma única y personal. ¿Cuál de los siguientes 4 países son visitados en el Rhine River?
La B.
Bien.
La B.
Suiza, Francia, Alemania, sí. Y Holanda.
Dice Francia, sí.
Okay. Bueno, pues ya estamos. Les doy tiempo para que contesten.
B5 Adventures, escorted by Adventures by Disney guides and local experts, to provide your clients with authenticity, history, and an expanded cultural understanding of our world. They can select from adventures that explore the great outdoors in North America, with special trips through treasured national parks. From the wilds of Alaska, to the majesty of Yellowstone National Park, to the wonder of the Grand Canyon, they will tap into an adventure they will remember forever. Traveling with Adventures by Disney allows adventurers to make lasting connections with the people and places they visit, like in Central and South America, where they experience breathtaking natural beauty, majestic mountains, lush green valleys, spectacular rainforests in Costa Rica, and ancient ruins like Machu Picchu in Peru. Adventures by Disney is more than sightseeing. It immerses them in the people, culture, and majesty of the land. Europe is truly one of the most amazing places on the planet. In Germany, adventurers can visit the Black Forest, the birthplace of Beauty and the Beast and other Disney stories. One moment, they're admiring the beauty of the land. The next, they are standing in awe of an incredible man-made wonder, like the Cologne Cathedral in Cologne, Germany. Whether to gaze upon the Great Pyramids of Giza, visit ancient temples, snorkel in the Red Sea, observe a panda bear in China, explore the Great Barrier Reef in Australia, or encounter wild animals on safari in South Africa. Adventures can see the world in new and surprising ways. Talk about a dream vacation. Each of these experiences is an unforgettable adventure, creating lifelong memories and a thirst for more. Let's view some immersive experiences adventurers can experience together.
There's something really uniquely wonderful about Adventures by Disney. We get to help families have a vacation that they could have never had on their own.
We're a family that travels, but this is so different because we are engaging in so many different activities.
We get those big, iconic Japan experiences, as well as those impossible-to-find experiences.
This is not a sightseeing tour. This is
way more than
an all-in adventure. It's opened our children's eyes to seeing the world in a different way, and I think they're going to be enriched by this experience beyond belief.
My son, he's been talking about going to Japan for so long. Now, after seeing it for myself, I understand why he really loves the culture. Where else could he have experienced this?
Adventures by Disney, Italy. From ancient ruins to classic art, Italy is a land of timeless treasures. And with Adventures by Disney, your family will get to know this fascinating country in ways you'd never expect. Your adventure begins in Rome, where the city's past comes to life. A private guide reveals the grandeur and excitement of the Colosseum, the romance of Trevi Fountain, and the historic beauty of the Sistine Chapel. Then we're off, touring the Tuscan countryside, where your family will learn to make authentic Italian pasta in the kitchen of a country estate. Your adventure continues at the birthplace of the great Italian Renaissance, Florence. Here you'll be surrounded by the city's most famous art and architecture. And with the help of a private guide leading the way, your family will discover the genesis of this important movement, including VIP access to Michelangelo's marble masterpiece, David. And finally, in Venice, you'll glide through the scenic canals on a private gondola, stroll through enchanting neighborhoods, and even learn their traditional craft of Venetian mask making from a world-renowned artisan. All of us at Adventures by Disney invite you to join us and see Italy in an entirely new way. Meet the people, experience the culture, and give your family the adventure of a lifetime. Welcome to Adventures by Disney, Peru. Beautiful, mysterious, and rich in history, Peru is a land which beckons and surprises you at every turn. And with Adventures by Disney, you'll see this incredible country in a way few people ever do.
Adventurers, let's go!
Early in our journey, we'll travel to the Sacred Valley, where you'll get a private, hands-on demonstration of the ancient art of Peruvian textile weaving, a tradition that's been handed down for generations. To kick up the adventure, you'll hop aboard with expert river rafting guides for a fun rafting adventure down the Urubamba River. Then, you'll be whisked off as you travel in comfort aboard the Vista Dome on one of the most breathtaking train journeys in the world. And speaking of breathtaking, nothing can compare with the scenic wonder of Machu Picchu.
Every day we've been like, can you believe that we're here?
Yeah,
it's so amazing.
With an expert private guide leading the way, you'll walk in the footsteps of Incan emperors as you explore this vast, stunning site set high in the Andes. Of course, no trip to Peru would be complete without getting to meet some local llamas and alpacas. And throughout your journey, you'll be pampered as you stay in beautiful accommodations in Cusco and Lima. From its ancient mysteries, unparalleled natural beauty, delicious cuisine, and rich and diverse culture, Peru is a feast for the senses, and all of us at Adventures by Disney would love to share it with you.
All we have is great memories, and memories that last a lifetime.
We get to share the experience as a family. It's just great.
So join us as we adventure together. Welcome to Adventures by Disney, Wyoming. Few places capture the spirit of the American West quite like the Cowboy State. And with Adventures by Disney, your family will discover what it's like to live in a land that's as rugged as it is beautiful. Start your adventure in Jackson, where a spirited saloon review at the city's historic playhouse sets the tone for an authentic and truly unforgettable Western experience. Next, it's time to take on the legendary Snake River. Hang on for a whitewater rafting expedition that's guaranteed to turn your knuckles white.
Oh, excellent.
Now, if you're looking for something a little slower paced, take a cruise across the mirror-like waters of Jenny Lake in Grand Teton National Park. You'll also explore America's first national park, Yellowstone, with the help of a local naturalist who leads you on a privately guided hike.
Really cool stuff.
Then it's off to Brooks Lake Lodge, located deep in the heart of Shoshone National Forest. Here, surrounded by some of the most amazing wilderness you've ever seen, you can try your hand at fly fishing, do a little canoeing, and even go for a guided horseback ride. Or stick around the ranch and sharpen your wrangling skills, courtesy of some local cowboys. All of us at Adventures by Disney invite you to join us and see Wyoming in an entirely new way. Connect with nature, experience its breathtaking beauty, and give your family the adventure of a lifetime.
Adventures are not only great for families, but for adults wanting a more intimate experience. Adventures by Disney provides adult-exclusive trips that offer all the benefits of an Adventures by Disney vacation. From river cruises focused on food and wine to experiencing Italy with an added twist of sophistication. These unique departures include experiences designed specifically for adult guests age 18 and over. For additional details about adult-exclusive Adventures by Disney itineraries and experiences, click the More button. Look for adult exclusive departures under rates and dates. To continue, click next.
¿Quieren verlo de los adultos?
Yo creo que sí, ¿no? No creo
que
pues
sí.
Okay. Experiencia solo para adultos, desde catas de vino hasta tours de comida, gastronómicos, y tours privados. Adventure by Disney ofrece una emocionante selección de experiencias para clientes, para huéspedes de solo adultos. Por ejemplo, en Australia, Cocktail Degustation at Resort. Una impresionante comida de 5 platos. Cócteles. Suena eso como muy emocionante. Tuk Tuk Food Tour en China. Prueba los sabores de Chengdu, una ciudad de mucha comida, mientras montas un tuk-tuk. ¿Alguien sabe qué es un tuk-tuk?
No.
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 No. Si es China, ¿no son las bicicletas estas que son jaladas por los... Bueno, unas cositas que son jaladas por bicicletas?
No. Vamos a ver. Tuk, tuk. ¿No? Sí, son los de las bicicletas. O sea que vas comiendo mientras un chino te va paseando. Entra al backstage de la ópera de Sichuan y lo de los guerreros de terracota. En Costa Rica, una clase para cocinar ceviche, eso se los pongo ahora yo mismo. Una cata de cerveza artesanal en Egipto, un tour VIP en el Museo de Gran Egipto. En Inglaterra y en Francia, un crucero con cena, el cena, me imagino que en Inglaterra. ¿Alguno de ustedes alguna vez ha cenado en uno de los barcos en el Sena? ¿No?
¿A qué?
¿Has cenado en alguno de los barcos del Sena?
No.
Bueno, si pueden proponérselo a sus clientes. Yo, la verdad es que las veces al principio que iba, yo fui mucho porque mi papá vivió allá y me parecía como que ridículo gastar dinero en eso. Y no, créanme que para un cliente que trae un presupuesto decente, recomiéndenselos, es una experiencia bien padre ir viendo el Sena en el barquito. Inglaterra, Francia, Italia, cata de vinos. En Grecia, un tour culinario.
Iván,
caminando, dime.
¿Podría decirse, la vez pasada en algún web hablábamos de estos tours como exclusivos y así, que tú habías tenido que hacer como para clientes? Todos estos de Disney entran como dentro de esa
norma. Sí, sí.
Todos, o sea, todos los que hemos visto ahorita.
Sí, todos los de Adventures by Disney aparentemente son luxury. Al principio lo dijeron. En algún momento dijeron que eran luxury. Entonces, sí. Y digo, se ven los videos y se ve O sea, bueno,
la atención personalizada, claro.
Sí, no, y si son tours, o sea, no son tours, si te das cuenta, todo el tiempo han hablado de tours familiares, ¿no? Pues imagínate que tú viajas con tu familia de 5 y traes 2 guías. O sea, no sé si te juntan con otras personas o no, pero ya el simple hecho de que estén asociados con AMA en lugar de alguna otra línea más barata, porque habla ya mucho del tipo de viajes que son. No, creo yo. Y la verdad es que yo veo los videos y se me antoja ir, aunque sé que no puedo pagarlo.
Sí, a mí también.
No, no me voy a hacer estas cosas. Ok, Grecia, el tour culinario caminando, una visita a una granja de olivos. En Islandia, una excursión nocturna para ir a ver las luces estas del norte. Un farewell dinner, una cena de despedida, un tour de despedida para probar cerveza. No les gusta la cerveza. En Italia, prueba de vino. En Japón, un tour por el distrito de la comida que se llama Dotonbari. Yo no soy Japón, pero eso dicen. O un Hosenji Temple. O una visita nocturna a un templo budista, aparentemente. En Nueva Zelanda, una visita de vino, la isla que sorprendentemente no hace nada, tiene muy buen vino. Y en Portugal, forma parte de un... también de prueba de vino en una... uno que tiene 200 años de antigüedad. ¿Ok? Bueno, pues veamos a nuestro examen a ver cómo nos va. Ok, ¿cuál de los siguientes es real o es verdadero? Adventures by Disney ofrece más de 30 aventuras en 7 continentes.
No, porque son 6.
Son 6 continentes. En mi época eran 5. No sé por qué. Adventures by Disney ofrece aventuras en Asia, en Central y Sudamérica, en Antártica, en Norteamérica, en Europa y en África. Vamos a contarlos. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Por eso es en 7, porque separan Centro y Sudamérica.
Pero cuando mencionó, o sea, al principio, sí mencionó que en los 6 continentes, o sea, sí, sí, 6.
Yo te creo. Esta sí, ¿no? ¿O no?
Ajá, la segunda sí.
Ok. Adventures by Disney, más de 35 en 6 continentes.
Sí, eso sí está bien.
Y la otra, 38 en 5.
Oye, a ti te las deja... Porque a mí nomás me deja escoger una.
No, solo me deja escoger una.
Pues la cambia.
Voy a jugar al Team María con la C, vamos a ver.
Yo creo que es Adventures by Disney offers more than 35 adventures on 6 continents.
Así es la C.
¿Qué es esa?
Es la C. Foto, la C. 35 aventuras en 6 continentes. ¿Listo? Siguiente, todas las que apliquen, ¿cuál de los siguientes statements es verdad de Adventures by Disney Land Adventures? ¿Cómo se dice? Están dirigidos primeramente en sightseeing. No, yo he leído que mucho, que, o he escuchado mucho que dicen que no es solo sightseeing, que es adentrarse en toda la historia y en toda la aventura.
Ajá, ese de sightseeing.
Yo los huéspedes pueden explorar el mundo con autenticidad, la historia y un amplio entendimiento cultural en cada una de las aventuras guiadas. Creo que sí.
Es así.
Ok. La mayor parte de cada día está, o sea, tiene tiempo libre para que los clientes exploren por sus propios medios las ciudades en las que paran, yo creo que.
Esa no, sí.
También creo que no, no.
Ok. Adventures by Disney permite a las familias experimentar las culturas en una forma en la que no podrían hacerla por sí mismos.
Sí, esa sí.
Esa también.
Listo. Ve y de, perdón. Tome su foto. ¿Ya estuvo? Ve y de.
Listo.
La siguiente. ¿Cuál? ¿Cuál de estas experiencias experimentaría un cliente en Italia? Lo de Michelangelo.
Ese sí.
Sí.
Florencia, bueno, habló de la Capilla Sixtina, pero también yo me imagino que esto. El
de Florencia.
Coliseo y Trevi.
Ese también.
También.
Sí, esa igual. La de la pasta también, ¿no?
Me acuerdo yo de la pasta.
Sí, y lo de las máscaras también. Okay. En Venecia.
Vamos a ver. Listo, los cuatro, muy bien. Qué buenos alumnos tenemos aquí. ¿Listo?
Sí.
Ok, en Perú, Adventures by Disney te deja disfrutar cuáles las siguientes experiencias, ¿no? Con el de Machu Picchu, por supuesto. Un Private Hanson de Mostrón de Nation por un textil. No me acuerdo haber visto algo de los estelares. ¿Sí?
Sí, es así.
Ok, llamas y alpacas, esas te las vas a encontrar en el camino que más las quieras ver. Y en el libro, en el Amazonas, un rafting en el Amazonas. ¿Alguien se acuerda haberlo escuchado?
Yo no me acuerdo de ese.
Eso no pasó.
Yo no creo que...
Digo que no.
Sí fue el Amazonas ahí en... O sea, que lo mencionara en Perú.
¿Perdón?
Que no, esa... No, tampoco la recuerdo.
No, y además rafting. Rafting en el Amazonas. El Amazonas es un río muy grande. Me parece, pero vamos a ver. Ok, A, B y C. Tomen su foto. Listo. Ok. ¿Cuál de los siguientes? Yo no entiendo por qué metieron Wyoming. Estaban hablando de esto. Y de repente Wyoming. Pero bueno. ¿Cuál de las siguientes experiencias son parte de la aventura Wyoming? Pasar tiempo en el lago Brooks. O en el lodge del lago Brooks. Donde los huéspedes pueden hacer el fly fishing, pesca de mosca, andar a caballo, canoa o aprender de un vaquero.
Eso sí.
Sí, eso sí. No me acuerdo del nombre del río, pero sí. Digo, del lago.
White water rafting trip en el Snake River. Hacer rafting en el Snake River. Ok. Yellowstone. Yellowstone está en California, ¿no?
Pero sí lo mencionó.
Sí, del Yellowstone del National Park. Sí, sí lo decía.
¿Qué? Okay. Pero es que abajo hay otro. El Grand Teton National Park.
No, sí era Yellowstone.
Sí era Yellowstone.
Ajá, the National Park. Ajá.
¿Y el de abajo?
Ese yo digo, no sé.
Sí, también, porque sí me acuerdo de ella.
Ya me equivoqué, ya ves, muy tarde, muy tarde. Vamos a ver. Ok, los cuatro.
Foto.
Foto. ¿Listo? Listo. Knowledge check. El de exclusivo para adultos es diferente del family. ¿Por qué? ¿De qué forma? Las aventuras, los temas de las aventuras tienen que ver con comida y vino. Y algunos incluyen algunos wellness posts.
Eso sí.
Ok, ya que no hay aventureros junior en tu viaje, solamente hay un guía. No me acuerdo. Que lo mantendrá más íntimo. Las salidas de los solo adultos incluyen tanto río como tierra y ofrecen experiencias específicas para adultos.
Sí, es así.
Y la 4 es solamente 18 para arriba.
También.
Sí. Ok. Foto.
Espera.
Yo espero.
Tres y ya.
¿Ya?
Bueno, yo ya.
Listo. Los espero en lo que contestan sus exámenes.
If your client doesn't have time for a full-length adventure trip, consider an Adventures by Disney Escape that offers big adventures and are an ideal getaway when they only have 2 to 5 days. Your clients can maximize their time on a European escape, exploring storybook castles in Copenhagen, or stay in the States and walk in the footsteps of Walt Disney as they explore the Walt Disney Studios and Walt Disney Imagineering to see how the magic is made. Adventures by Disney offers over 10 escape adventures to places that include Barcelona, Copenhagen, Rome, Southern California, and more. Let's take a look. Your clients can experience VIP magic visiting the happiest place on earth, Disneyland Resort, including a rare peek at Walt Disney's private apartment overlooking Main Street, USA. They can also explore Southern California, going behind the scenes to where the magic of show business happens at Walt Disney Studios and Walt Disney Imagineering. And that's not all. Adventurers can view original props, costumes, and memorabilia from their favorite Disney films, along with some of Walt's personal items when they visit the Walt Disney Archives. From Mickey Mouse to Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, characters and stories introduced decades ago, they'll get a special opportunity to view the rich collection of historical materials relating to Walt Disney and the company he founded. Clients who need just a few days away to experience adventure will appreciate your recommendation of an Adventures by Disney escape, perhaps to Disneyland Resort and Southern California, or New York City, or perhaps escape to places in Europe, such as Barcelona, Budapest, Copenhagen, London,
Paris, or Rome. Even when your client has limited time, an Adventures by Disney escape will create the experience of a lifetime. If your clients have 2 to 5 days, escapes provide a taste of Adventures by Disney that will keep them coming back for more.
¿Sabes más acerca de lo de California, de Disney?
¿De cuándo abre?
No, de lo que mencionó de los muñequitos y de...
No.
De lo que mencionó ahorita la cosa esta.
No. ¿Alguien sabe?
No, yo también, es la primera vez que lo escucho, esa opción.
Pues para eso estamos aquí, para aprender, ¿no? Ok, vamos a leer el examen. Ok, para los que no tienen tiempo, ¿cuánto es el tiempo promedio?
2 a 5 días.
Sí, 2 a 5. Perfecto. Bueno, espero que perfecto. Listo, tome foto.
Listo.
Adventures by Disney ofrece más de 10 escapadas, incluyendo cuáles las siguientes. Roma.
Sí.
Sí.
Budapest.
También.
Sí.
París.
Sí.
Sí.
Copenhagen.
También.
Sí, Copenhagen, sí.
Ok, muy bien. Siguiente pregunta. El escape a Barcelona incluye cuál de los siguientes sitios y actividades, ¿ok? La Sagrada Familia.
Es así.
Sí.
Okay. El Parque Güell.
¿El Parque? Eso también.
También lo de Montserrat.
Lo de Montserrat, sí. Y lo del Flamenco, pues.
El Flamenco, no sé.
En Sevillanos, en Barcelona.
El Flamenco, no me acuerdo. Que
no. Vamos a ver.
Oh. Entonces sí son
los. Sí, lo incluía.
Bueno, estos catalanes no me quieren nada.
Foto. Sí, listo.
¿Listo? Ok. En el escape del Southern California, los clientes pueden caminar las huellas de Walt, o los pasos de Walt, y experimentar lo siguiente. Un Unlimited Disney Fast Pass en todas las atracciones. Una visita to el Walt Disney Imagineering y el Disney, los archivos de Disney. Un tour.
Esa sí, la segunda.
Ajá.
Ok, el apartamento de Disney, Disneyland Park, el apartamento de Walt.
Ese sí decía de private apartment y que te daba a rear, including a rear peek at Walt Disney private apartment.
Ok, bueno, que somos muchos. Es acceso especial a un tour en los Walt Disney Studios en Burbank, California.
Supongo que sí.
Vamos a ver, porque si no repruebo. Muy bien.
Espérate.
Foto. Y los espero a que acaben. Vamos por el último.
Fuimos menos que ayer, ¿verdad?
Sí, Sí, hoy fueron 6 y ayer fueron 9.
Antier, o sea, en el pasado eran 9, pero ayer también hicimos 6, porque el primer día hicimos solo 3. Pero sí, hoy sí nos echamos certificado completo. Ahí va.
Congratulations, you've completed the Adventures by Disney course. With more than 35 itineraries spread out over 6 continents, Adventures by Disney can show your clients the world in surprising and unforgettable ways. And with your newfound knowledge, you'll be able to guide them each step of the way. Let's adventure together.
Listo, 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 listo. Terminamos por el día de hoy. ¿Qué les parece? Muchas felicidades. Ya llevamos 2. ¿Cuántos nos faltan?
Gracias.
¿Cuántos nos faltan? Bueno, los que nos faltan. ¿Cuántos quieren hacer?
¿Otra semana lo vas a hacer igual?
¿Cuántos quieren la próxima semana? Yo creo que sí. Creo que nos podemos echar 2.
Dos días,
bien.
Como que está más sencillo, ¿no?
Sí, está súper bien. Hoy se me hizo más ameno. La verdad, el de los cruceros como que sí me saturé un poco de información, pero este estuvo muy, muy ameno.
Yo creo que el de cruceros está más
pesado. El que sigue es de cruceros.
Sí, yo creo que ese está más pesado. Sí. Pero bueno, pues ojalá.
Esté igual, porque ese sí no lo he visto, pero ojalá esté igual.
Es que como era el primero, a lo mejor por eso se te hizo más pesado, ¿no?
Y yo también creo que es más complicado. Déjame paro la grabación. Ajá. Uh-huh.